Press the bell icon to never miss a video from testbook.com. In fresh news, the Reserve Bank of India has appointed a chief financial officer for the first time in its history. Ms. Sudha Balakrishnan has been appointed as the CFO, who will have to look after the Department of Government and Bank Accounts, Corporate Strategy and Budget Department, Department of Corporate Services, along with other major responsibilities. Balakrishnan will also be in charge of the central bank's balance sheet to ensure accounting policies and procedures comply with regulations. She will also be responsible for communicating an accurate and timely reporting of the central bank's financial performance and overseeing its budgetary processions. RBI was looking for a CFO since May 2017 and the search is finally over. In light of this major appointment, let us have a look at other most influential women in banking and business sector. All of them have found places in the top 100s or top 50s in surveys conducted by international firms like Forbes and Fortune. Let us have a look at these top-notch women, which is important for examinations point of view. Nadia Chauhan, Joint Manager, Director and Chief Marketing Officer, Parle Agro. She was ranked 1 in Impact's 50 Most Influential Women in Media, Marketing and Advertising list 2018. She is the daughter of Mr. Prakash Chauhan, and her rank 1 in Impact is due to her contribution in contemporizing Parle Agro products and moving them towards market leadership. Chauhan's marketing ideas have led to the brand taking on famous personalities as brand ambassadors. Under her leadership, the improvisation of Fruity as well as Appy Fizz took place. The brand claims to be only global Indian F&B company today. Roshni Nadar Malhotra, CEO, HCL Technologies. She ranked 57 in Forbes World's 100 Most Powerful Women list. She is married to Shikhar Malhotra, who is the Vice Chairman of HCL Healthcare. She is responsible for all strategic decisions for the $7.5 billion enterprise, which operates in technology, healthcare and information systems. HCL was founded by her father Shiv Nadar in 1976. Malhotra is also a trustee of the Shiv Nadar Foundation, which is focused on education and has established some of India's top colleges and schools. Kiran Mazumdar Shaw. She is the founder of BioCoin Limited. Shaw ranked 71 in Forbes World's 100 Most Powerful Women's list. She also ranked 5 in Fortune India's 50 Most Powerful Businesswomen list 2017. Kiran Mazumdar Shaw hoped to go to medical school but did not obtain a scholarship. Facing multiple difficulties, she started BioCoin India in 1978 in the garage of a rented house in Bengaluru with a seed capital of just Rs 10,000. Mazumdar Shaw is a member of the Board of Governors of the Indian School of Business. As of 2010, Mazumdar Shaw was named among Time Magazine's 100 Most Influential People in the World. She is on the 2011 Financial Times Top 50 Women in Business list. Shobhana Bhartia, Chairperson, HT Media. Bhartia ranked 92 in Forbes World's 100 Most Powerful Women list. She also ranked 9 in Fortune India's 50 Most Powerful Business Women list 2017. She was the first woman chief executive of a national newspaper. Shobhana Bhartia serves as chairperson and editorial director for India's largest listed media company, HT Media, publisher of English and Hindi language dailies, Hindustan Times and HT Mumbai, and the business paper Mint. The group also operates 4 FM radio stations and multiple websites, including job portal Shine and cinema portal Desi Martini. In 2013, Shobhana Bhartia launched the business weekly Mint Asia in Singapore and then brought Weptitude, a social media and digital media outfit. Arundhati Bhattacharya, Indian banker and former chairman, State Bank of India. Arundhati ranked 1 in Fortune India's 50 Most Powerful Business Women list 2017. She is the first woman to lead an India-based Fortune India 500 company. Arundhati Bhattacharya led a merger of SBI with 5 associate banks. The result was that SBI stood among the top 50 banks in the world. In 2016, Arundhati Bhattacharya was listed as the 25th most powerful woman in the world by Forbes. Sunita Reddy, MD, Apollo Hospitals. ranked 6th in Fortune India's 50 Most Powerful Businesswomen list 2017. She holds a diploma in financial management from the Institute of Financial Management and Research, Chennai, and has completed the Owner President Management Program at Harvard Business School, Boston, USA. She is also a member of the Harvard Business School India Advisory Board and the Harvard Medical School Advisory Board. Sunita Reddy is also the chairperson of Aircel Cellular Limited. This year, Apollo's 65th hospital was inaugurated too. So, this is the end of this video. If you want to learn more about other important topics in general awareness, then watch more such videos on Testbook's YouTube channel. Also, don't forget to like, share, and comment down below. Until next time, all the best.